No, no, no.
You're cutting it close.
Oh, come on!
Good morning, Miss Tate.
I need you around this weekend.
This weekend?
You have a problem with that?
No, I just my grandmother's 90th birthday, so I was gonna go home, and it's fine. I'll cancel it.
Is that your family?
Yes.
They tell you to quit?
Every single day. Margaret Tate's office.
This isn't about my second raise, is it?
Margaret, your visa application is denied. You're being deported.
Deported? It's not like I'm an immigrant or something. I'm from Canada.
If you're deported, you can't work for an American company.
If there was any way at all that we could make this thing work.
Pardon the interruption.
I understand the predicament, but there is something that you should know. We are, we're getting married.
Who is getting married?
You and I. You and I are getting married. Yes.
We are.
Getting married.
We are getting married.
Yes. Can't fight a love like ours. So, are we good with this?
Terrific. Make it all legal and we'll put this whole thing behind us.
We need to get ourselves to the immigration office so we can work this little mess out.
I'm not gonna marry you.
If you don't marry me, you'll be on the street all alone looking for a job.
Have the two of you told your parents about your secret love?
We're going to their place this weekend.
Oh, where's that located?
Alaska.
Alaska.
This is the last of them.
Oh!
She comes with a lot of baggage.
This is your bedroom.
Where is Andrew's room?
He'll sleep in here with you.
Great, because we'd love to snuggle, don't
we're
we, huge honey?
Huge snugglers.
Breakfast for the happy couple.
Just a second! Just spoon me. Oh, my God, what is that?
I'm sorry.
What is it?
It's the morning.
This summer.
How can you stand to be around someone who made your life so miserable?
Sweetie. Honey.
Some proposals change you.
Why don't you get married here tomorrow?
Let's see a kiss.
Let me just do it really fast. Mm-hmm.
For better or worse.
Give her a real kiss.
Sandra Bullock. Ryan Reynolds.
Oh!
Oh! Oh my God!
Naked!
Why are you
wet? Oh my God!
The proposal.
My mother made that dress by hand.
Maybe a tad loose in certain areas.
I'm a bit chesty to begin with. Maybe if we could find. It's like an Easter egg, honey. There they are.
Yeah, that's.